What's going on, guys? Corey Drizzle here, and we about to go do some base raiding, man. So yeah, let's do it. Do some base raiding, some FOB. I did one base, but it did not go well. I like instantly got killed. It's kind of ridiculous. I went after that guy, but he's got some pretty good security, I guess. So nobody's taken an S rank, thank God. They did take an A plus rank from me. Any materials? No. Cool. So we're gonna take Brock. Yeah. Let's go against Brock. Let's take him out. Oh my God. All right. Wow. This is the trickiest part. Is where to land? FOB. All right, let's go. Let's pick our loadout. I think I'm gonna have at least one lethal. That way, if shit hits the fan, I can kill things and get back up. Actually, no. Before we do anything. Customize. Let's see. These are all 7.62. Let's take this for example. Let's put a suppressor on it. That's straight. Let's see. Because honestly, I don't really care about taking these people back unless they're a decent rank, in which case I will stun them. And see, I need something that has accessories available. Like, say that. Yeah, let's take that. Why not? It's dual mag 30. That's straight. Red dot. Ooh. Range finder. Oh, snap. Oh. Have never seen that before. Yeah, let's take that. Just because. Don't want a flashlight. Yeah, we'll take that forker. Alright, that's straight. And we'll just take the SMG that stuns. In case we find anybody that we want. So let's attack this one dude back, man. Let's retaliate. Let's go, baby. FOB. Nope. Let's go. Deploying. Oh yeah,
successfully sneak your way into the heart of the rival PF's FOB, and you can capture staff from them. I'll be looking forward to meeting the new recruits, boss.
And it's daytime, so oh man, it's gonna be. Well, their base isn't that heavily guarded, to be honest. I gotta get all the way up there. I gotta avoid that thing. Ooh, oops, oh, let's go. Kill everybody. Oh, I didn't change my loadout. No! Yeah, because I've taken that out with stun rounds. Oh my God. Alright. Well, this is a fail. Oh my God. This was easily... What a pain. What? Bro, you see that? Here we go. Alright, well, this is going very well. Very well indeed. Get in! That's the drone too. Wow, that drone really wants it. The drone wants the D. I don't actually think I can shoot it now. Can I get... No, I can't do all the flood back home. Well, I'm at a loss until I can... Unless I can pick up a gun. I'll give me a gun. Look at that gun. Right. Oh, I can pick up that gun. Oh my god. Oh. Alright, let's hold these guys. I don't care if they die, to be honest. Chill, let me in. I guess the best thing I can do is try to get out of work mode. Probably the best thing I can do. And that's my objective, but I can't get in there. Whoa! Chill, buddy! I mean, dang, if I could pick up their weapons, that would be... Get off me, dude. Oh, I dare you. What the hell? Oh, he died. Oh, that was good. Oh my god, that drone's on me now. I need to find something to take out that drone with. I bet you this guy's gonna return if he's online. I'll return here. How the fuck do I get inside here? Fire, fire. I have an idea. Probably won't work, but it's an idea. I hear a helicopter. Like, I can't request anything. Let's just say this is a use that. Wow. Oh, that fucking drone! Yep, I'm dead. Well, that was a fail. That was a fail. Alright, well, in the next video, I will definitely change my loadout, and we will get going with this base stuff, man. I will capture one of these bases, but I'm telling you. So that's gonna be it for this video. I will be probably pumping these videos out because this is a lot of fun, actually. I didn't really think I'd enjoy this that much, but I do. So yeah.